Trisha Krishnan is currently having a good run at the films with two back-to-back hits in the Pony and Selvan franchise. Some reports in the recent past also claim that the actress is now planning to get married. Rumours were rife on social media that Trisha is in a relationship with a Malayalam film producer and will be tying the knot with him soon. However, the Khatta Meetha actress has quashed all the speculations in her latest post on X, previously known as Twitter. Taking to the microblogging site, she wrote, "Dear, you know who you are and your team. Keep calm and stop rumouring. Cheers." Several netizens responded to Trisha's post and penned their reactions in the reply section. A user wrote, "What a reply. Rumor dismissed. The rumor has been spread by the PR of someone who's jealous of Trisha's successful run and upcoming projects." Whereas another one commented, "Haha, how many times now? This must be the 100th time you are quashing marriage rumors." Meanwhile, on the work front, Trisha will next be seen in Lokesh Kanagaraj's Leo, starring Thalapathy Vijay. The film, which is set to release on October 19, also stars Sanjay Dutt. She was also rumored to be paired opposite Salman Khan in one of Dharma Productions' upcoming film, but nothing is official yet. For more news and updates, stay tuned to ETimes.